This is Nathaniel Bard. Open the door, please.
No voice latch found.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches of the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got you, Lou, all along. And she trusted me anyway. Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Gonna be okay, Joe.